Hi everyone, it's Emily, and this is 100 Days of Vulnerability. So tonight I want to talk about, it's really late at night, it's like 1 a.m., I should be asleep, but tonight I want to talk about something that still bothers me. So there's many things in my life that used to bother me, and sometimes I think, oh, I have it all figured out, nothing bothers me anymore, and for the most part, people, situations, like most of the outside world doesn't bother me. For the most part, I don't get jealous, angry, negative. Like, I do feel all these feelings, but they're very, very minimal and they don't happen very often. And that is due to putting in a lot of hard work and working on my mindset. The thing that I'm still vulnerable about that affects me is mainly, I don't know why it hurts so badly, but is my really close friends and family don't like any of my posts on Facebook, especially like my achievements. So what I'm trying to say here are my achievements like being on film or launching a program or winning an award or being in a magazine or like all these really high achievements that I've hit in my life, and it's like crickets. And it leads me to believe, like, are these my real friends? Do you know what I mean? Like, a lot of, like, I'll get 200 likes on a photo or 100 likes on something and 50 comments from people that I've never met before and people that are like, I would consider them now really good friends locally and from all across the world. But then it leaves me upset because it's like, my, I won't name any names. People that you would think would be, not even you, that I would think, or I guess you would think, are really close and really close friends and family, and it's crickets. No likes, they don't even mention that it even happened. I don't talk about my accomplishments. It's like they are minimal and they're nothing. Like, that's how I feel, like they just ignore it, like I'm just mediocre piece of crap. That's how I feel. So that's the one thing I would say in my life and business that I haven't quite got over. And it's not like I want everyone to be like, oh, Emily, and like go crazy over me, but it's like, would you think if your own family or your close friends don't even support or like or say congratulations in any way ever, possibly, sorry to say, but maybe they're not that good of family or friends. And that's what I've discovered in the last couple of years, and it's getting less and less and less and less. So I don't know, just because they're my family or supposedly close friends, I guess it means nothing, because I should watch who supports when I do well rather than look for approval from people I will never, ever, ever get approval from.